have ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We took him for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay home. Just look out.
Roger that.
Garage. Get your team clear the building. Pilot boys! motherfucker. Thank you, devil shit.
I know you think this car might...
Whoa! It's yours, man. Enjoy.
I mean, that car's a bit flashy for my taste.
Just take it and chill out.
Relax.
My baby.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Mark, right? I got that car for y'all.
This is the Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick? You ain't paying us till we get all the cars.
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. At least the ball hurt.
Why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or something. Shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging Chad has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit, and I spared that motherfucker.
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston.
Mr. Weston, sir, is up there on the left.
Oh, there she is.
You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick it dry.
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they make?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow. You one of them type of business, huh?
Tell you something. How do you like to drive a car like this one? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie.
Nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my service.
Don't worry, it'll come. That'll come. Right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to the real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, low jobs. I've got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are full-form meltdown. And you're just standing there soaking up major radiation.
You have got to take stock, man.
Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah.
Just take any car and go.
shortcut. Oh, I guess I'm my car. inventory. She's done. Hurrah. I'm down. Don't worry, they'll be alright. The first step you see in the city. So don't be last.
I'm getting paid.